the shunter bursts into life, off to collect the Plodder Lane goods from the loop to transfer it to the yard and release its engine to the steam shed. The trip engine, cauliflower number 664, makes its way to the shed. As the Plodder Lane goods is shunted, the passenger tank makes its way to the shed too, to the water column queue in this instance. The shunter has swapped the brake van to the end of the train as the late arriving Kenyon Junction motor train draws into the bay. The next train on the block is a special goods. Each week, District Control send each signal box in its area the weekly notices, itemising any changes or additions to the working timetable for that week. In this instance, it's an occasional visitor from the Northeastern, bringing a heavy steam turbine from Parsons Engineering in Biker on Tyneside to Hick and Hargreaves for the growing electricity generating industry that the Crook Street firm is involved in. Fitting an extra train like this into an already crowded schedule is always a bit of a headache for the signalman and the shunters alike. But things usually get worked out in the end, not without a fair amount of cursing aimed at the control though. The engine is a Northeastern Railway Class T, built at Gateshead Works, and has somehow managed to retain its 1904 full passenger livery. Gateshead Works closed for locomotive assembly in 1910 and production moved to Darlington. It was still retained for repairs and painting, so perhaps the paint shop decided to turn it out in its splendid livery in contravention of head office diktats. The Big 080 was designed by Wilson Worstall, who took over from his elder brother as Northeastern Railway locomotive superintendent in 1890. Both had spent their early careers at Crewe, so it's possibly a bit of a homecoming to find their engine at an LNWR shed. The shunter slackens the couplings to remove the pair of Northeastern brake vans topping and tailing this heavy train. Having dealt with the visitor, the next job is to remove the ex-Lime Street coaches to the loop to enable the waiting Euryalus to be turned and remove the empty stop to Patricroft. With the empty stock cleared, the northeastern train can be shunted to Hicken Hargreaves Soho Works, access from Fletcher Street.